Hello. Game 5! I cannot believe we're already at game 5. So guys, as y'all know, I literally just said it. Game 5 coming up now. It's gonna be a good one. Today's games are between the Calgary Flames, the Vancouver Canucks, and a new team that was literally just added 3 years ago, the Vegas Golden Knights. So I think it's gonna be a fun game. If you don't have interests in these teams, you can easily just click off. But if you haven't watched game 4 that I just uploaded it, you might want to go ahead and watch that because I'm about to say spoilers. So yeah, go ahead. Spoilers are: the Maple Leafs beat the Lightning and the Red Wings 3-2-1. Ironic. Because now they're beating Boston? That doesn't happen. But apparently it is here. Sorry if the camera's foggy. I don't know why. The GoPro's weird. So let's go ahead and get completely started. So as you all know, I said the games. I do not own any of the rights to the music in this video. All rights go to their respective owners. Here we go. Well, that was easy. It's 2-1 Flames. They're 2-1-0 Flames. The Flames win. So let me go ahead and write that down. So I just completed the standings. These are now the standings. This is literally the only update. It's only in the Pacific. So I'm just going to show you all that. There it is. So, yes. The Flames are actually in first place right now in the Pacific. In fact, I'm actually going to go ahead and give y'all spoilers. I'm going to go ahead and get this game, six games. No, I'm just kidding. No spoilers.